of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Ospreys. Today is Wednesday, 10th, 2024.
The weather today will be cloudy and warm.
For lunch today, we have chicken and waffles or pork rib sandwich. Now it's time for the morning meeting.
Happy Wednesday. Let's sort today and earn some Osprey bucks.
Today we will go to Paul's in Joplin and learn about another career. Listen carefully and maybe you'll do this job someday.
But first let's say when you will start college or your career.
Kindergarten, when will you start college or your career?
2036.
First grade, when will you start college or your career?
2035.
Second grade, when will you start college or your career?
2034.
Enjoy the video.
Teacher assistants work with students most of the day. I'd like that. I could help out, especially if they needed someone to teach about animals. I could lead a class on learning to speak dog.
We'll keep you in mind, Paws. Right now, I'm helping these students log onto their computers. Maybe they'll see you in Jobland. I help the teacher prepare materials for her classes. I make sure we have the right supplies on hand. I also organize things to be used in class. I'm pinning up these drawings so the students can see them. Jenny helps the teacher keep the class quiet and orderly. I'm sure you could help with that, Paws. If a student needs some extra help, I can lend a hand. That way the teacher doesn't have to interrupt the class. Teacher assistants can help with marking. We collect and grade homework and tests. Then we record the results for the teacher.
I'd like one of those cinnamon buns. Teacher assistants have an important job. They make things easier for the teacher and the class.
Now, let's say the Osprey belt. JPS kids soar higher. We are safe. On task, always responsible and respectful. Have a great day.